Hello and welcome to episode 9 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. I'm about to hit next turn here, so we're going to finish our broadcasting center. I bought another builder here. I think I'm going to build try to get a resort going here somewhere. So let me buy a tile here. Okay. Let's see what we can do with the Russians. We'll take that. We'll also do another research agreement. Guidance systems. Oh, they're gonna. No, we don't want defensive packs. But they're gonna give us money for research agreements. Why not? Okay. I did finish my battleship, so I'm just gonna send it out to explore a bit. I'm holding the extra slot trade route open because I'm about to change governments very soon, and I won't have those two extra slots. Or I'll lose two trade routes in the process.
To err is human. It has been demonstrated that no system, not even the most inhuman, can continue to exist.
Here. Suffrage. So in 8 turns. Work on the sewer. Mess that up. Choose mission. Let's gain resources here. Wait, the stupid religion units blocking our path. Let's talk to the Germans. Tokyo, send it back to Aachen. Build a zoo. Oh, keep going to Bristol for that one. Okay, buy a builder here. Oh, this might be, I might be able to build a resort here. Need elephants. We'll take it. Buy another builder here as well. Okay. Do that. Can switch that out to something else now. Let's try guidance systems, and we will grab the artifact. Okay, let's see if we can do some theming bonuses here. Ancient, medieval, ancient. This is Hong Kong, Victoria. Okay, so I just need to swap it with ancient Japan, I should have. Perfect. We'll siphon funds first. This guy will... Nope, not enough to build a resort yet. This tile here, though? Possible. Yeah, I can build a tile. I'm gonna build a resort here. Perfect. On a spy again. Jeez, Congo is gonna grab that. Eureka moment for all technologies from the information era. That's a big jump for them. Where can I, I can change production here to a research. Let's do that here. Can I buy this spy straight up? No, I have to train it. I'll do that later. I'll try to catch up and maybe rush by the that great scientist from the Congo. Bolshoi. So I can build a spaceport, but we're gonna do campus research grants. this guy here for now. Fortify that. Let's build a sea-sized resort. You're very close. Which other? I guess I'll switch this out. I might lose the. I might lose Eiffel Tower, but I think it's worth it. Kyoto to send it to Hong Kong. Keep doing that. Slowly catching up. 4, 4, 2, 1. Okay.
The natural history of this archipelago is very remarkable. It seems to be a little world within itself.
Okay.
Men, their rights, and nothing more. Women?
We're 6 techs behind the Germans. That's a bit concerning. We should work on that. keep doing the campus research grants here. We're gonna switch to a new government here. Democracy. Diplomatic. This is good. Economic. Let's try that. Oh yeah, I gotta. We lost two trade routes, so let's sabotage production first. There we go.
Bom dia. É uma honra conhecê-lo pessoalmente. Parece que mentes brilhantes se atraem.
Wonder if they are far ahead of us technologically. Sixty-two techs, 59. So they are about 9 techs ahead. Let's see how they are on science. Actually, behind a Congo. Okay. Slowly catching up.
If you do not change direction.
Okay, let's get a spy out. Yeah, they're not self-sufficient, so I'll have them build a harbor. But I'll be rushing a builder for them. Ooh, 600 gold. Let me send this builder over first. Okay. And this one as well. We'll use our existing builders for now. Actually, this one will build a. Oh, that's military unit. The reason why I don't want to spend gold right now is in case if I were to rush by, I need as much gold as I have on hand. Although I think I should, yeah, actually no, I'm in range now. Yeah, I got the cost down quite a bit. So, okay, let's see. I should get another boost here and then in 2 turns. Okay, I should be good, I think. So after I do that, I can start building my spaceship rocketry.
The single biggest problem.
That. Spaceport. Are we on great people? Oh, they're very close. Let's risk one more turn. Nothing to trade them at the moment. Okay, I'm gonna buy a builder here. I think it should be fine. I don't want this Grenadier, I'm gonna pass on it. Spy again. Back to the Eiffel Tower. Let's get an archaeologist out here. Okay, well, at least I got him out. Gilgamesh. Okay, let's see here. $3,000. One more turn, then I'll go for it. At least the experienced spy is still there trying to sabotage it. I think it's the inexperienced one that had to be kicked out. So I'm going to send him to London. Ooh, I like this. I'll take that.
Children of the nuclear age, I think, were weak.
Let's do that. We pass on that, and now we're gonna buy this guy. We got him. Okay. Should buy some of these production tiles here. This is a good one. Now they're gonna get the space race one, which kinda sucks. Oh, Congo and Sumeria at war. Brazil and Russia. Should get the Germans to attack the Congo. Let's move this route to Kyoto. That is a lot of boost, though, for one great scientist. Germany is also close. They already did the moon landing, so yeah, that's not good.
God had really intended men to fly, he'd make it easier to get.
I'll buy this guy.
Our civilization's dedication to military.
Okay, we got a great general and a spy, so we're gonna send him to London.
Okay. This writer has been in.
Okay, I got a great writer, so that should Give me two. So I just spent some gold here. I need to calm down a bit. Let's see here. Research agreement. Also do an alliance. Okay. Do a research agreement. So make an alliance. Back to the Russians. Okay, they're not willing to do that anymore. Okay. How about the Germans? Oh, they're not willing to go to war with the Congo, which is not good. Okay, I think this is a good place to end the episode. A bit of a nail-biter, right? I'm feeling like I'm falling behind on Space Race, again. And that's kind of the challenge on Emperor, or on Immortal difficulty, is the AI gets so many bonuses that it does get a bit of a challenging thing to have to catch up to that. So we'll see how it goes next time. Thank you very much for watching.